memory stands out the most in Barcelona?
Playing with all those great talent, unveiling to America how dominant we were in the game of basketball. If you look at all the guys who are playing now in the NBA from Europe or wherever, you know, they would say their first started watching basketball was then. They saw how dominant we were and how great we were. They stopped playing soccer and they moved to basketball. We had great talent on that, you know, not only Michael, but, you know, Larry, Magic. You know, myself, Dave Robinson, Charles Barkley, you know, Carmelo, we had a great cast, and we went out and we were able to dominate. We all strive to win championships, and the fact that we didn't win it, that doesn't separate us from being great players. There are not a lot of players who post up and do the things that we did in my era. Most of the guys who post up now are guards, and most of the bigs now are guys out there shooting threes and are more so on the perimeter. When I played, the bigs were the ones in there, you know, scoring on the block, blocking shots, rebounding, doing all the dirty work. Now the guards are the ones who get most of the post-ups, and the bigs are outside shooting threes.
I wanted to get your thoughts on a few design elements of the shoe. The strap could be used in the front, in the back. For you, how did you like to play with the strap?
I think I wore it in the back. Some of my other shoes, I had straps in the front. It better suited me in the back. Didn't get knocked off or bumped when I got stepped on. This shoe, even though it's big, it's comfortable, it's lightweight, it can move and cut and turn and do all the things you need to do to be great. I mean, it's one of the top ones because of the fact that it's my Olympic shoe. This is the shoe I wore to win a gold medal. This is the shoe I wore to represent the country. All the other ones were shoes that I, you know, wore for, you know, representing the New York Knicks. We re-released it because, you know, it's the Olympic year. It's a shoe that I wore during that time, and we were the greatest team.